Rudolph Elgin High School.
Is his arm too wet?
Yes.
Second place, Airport High School.
And it's still being poured.
Imagine if the hand dropped, he's the first.
And in first place, Laura Richland High School.